please. I'll put a little bit of gain on the amp, David, it's too loud, aren't we? Thank you. it made my hair stand on end. This one's for Christy and her spooky eyes and sharp ears.
Yeah.
You may or may not know, we recorded the Hipsville theme single, and we really do need go-go dancers for this one. Hi there, there were, I was rather informed about go-go dancers. If we haven't, I'm not playing another note. Are you ready to go to Hipsville? I said, are you ready to go to Hipsville? It's 5:30 in the afternoon, we should all be in bed asleep over the weekend, but we're going to go to Hipsville!
Thank you.
Thank you. From Go Go Girls. You don't have to go, Go Go Girls. If you're listening, you're welcome back at any time.
Thank you.
Well, I think we need Go Go Girls twisting and surfing. On the bass, he's Darcy Gassy. He's grown into it. On drums, we've got Ravi Lobier from MFC Chicken, amongst other things. On a tambourine. On the saxophone, we've got Johnny Murphy. We're supporting his Ripcurls, so that's it. Big thanks, I hope you enjoyed the show. Come and see us again. A few records over there. This is an old rock and roll song. It's really old rock and roll, isn't it? It's called Snake Eyed Woman.
Yeah,
careful! You can't go wrong. Love it all.